Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Phasmophobia. So today I'm trying the 0% sanity challenge again. I hope it works, because yesterday I tried to do it but the ghost killed me straight away, found me in the room. So yeah, let's do it. Okay, so I drained my sanity with this torch, with the normal one. Took me about 20 minutes, something like that. So yeah, let's light the candle. Okay, so guys, I decided to do this challenge with the flashlight because with the candle I can't do it. It's too much, too scary. So yeah, I just dropped this candle. We're gonna do it with normal flashlight. Only got a book in me, and then pick up a prayer box. Actually got quite a bit scared doing this challenge. Okay, the hunt is over. The bone is in this room. We are very, very lucky. I was hearing the ghost this way. So yeah, Okay, we are live. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Cause it's literally that way. Gonna hide again. Oh my god, that was literally right there. He did open the door. Oh my god, that was my life. I don't even know. So close, literally. Can't believe it. He's not here. One of those rooms. Damn it. Jesus. did I drop my book? Let's go. Quick. Very quick. Literally this room. Okay, is that room we were earlier? Not speaking much, guys, sorry about that. Where are you? Okay, I literally heard him. I know where. God damn. What the dirty water. Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Are you friendly? Damn book. god, this is the craziest challenge ever done. This room again. Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? God, I can't do it. It's too much. Guys, I have to stop this challenge. I have to stop this damn challenge. This is the worst. Oh my god. I'm literally sweaty. Guys, oh my goodness, got ghostwriting and freezing. I can't do it anymore. That's a damn demon. I know it is, because he did start 160% sanity. Oh goodness. Jesus Christ, I'm alive. I can't believe it. Jesus. Gonna get a heart attack. You know what we can do? We can leave, I think. Oh my god. I need to damn brave for this one. Jesus Christ, that's the worst challenge ever done. Can't do it. This is too much. Jesus. Okay, guys. I'll see you in a second. Oh yeah, boys and girls. We got it. It's a demon. Oh. My heart literally aches. Can't believe I did this challenge. I can't believe it. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed the spooks. If you did, I'll see you in my next one, guys. What I was about to say, wait. Restart. Guys, I think that's gonna be it for this episode. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe. That helps a lot for my channel to grow up a little bit. So yeah, I can't believe I did this challenge. Oh my goodness, that was literally impossible. A lot of spooks. I'm not gonna do that again. Never. Okay. I'll see you in the next one, guys. Goodbye.